Out.
Let's proceed.
Oh.
ki sa ima taka ji wom ta hum pa mul krispa do e kanki.
I haven't seen this technology on the battlefield.
Ne un pi bedwana ni ja koga huta pawat no i kuchusu yo.
How will you accomplish the
kupatom?
Now you'll see how happy.
Good luck.
Here, sir. Thank you, sir. Understood.
Ready.
massive. The Sith keep insisting we shouldn't take Republic forces lightly. Now I see why. I am Baron Jarkus Thul, better known as the Wolf Baron. Is the Duke on his way, or did the old man send you in his place?
You said you had 300 Organas prisoner.
Indeed I do. Let me show you.
My name is Brant Saun. I'm an 8th generation subject of House Organa. My family, along with many others, was captured by House Thul.
Baron, what have you done with my people?
Keep your Duke on a leash, please. The prisoners are in a very precarious situation.
I'm sure we can settle this peaceably.
I have 348 prisoners. I'm willing to make a trade.
I'll do it, Baron. House Organa isn't going to fall without me.
Ha! No! I want your friend. He will become my prisoner in exchange for the hostages.
What do you want me for?
You're more useful to House Organa than the Duke. If I can take you out of commission before the next battle, why not? You can rest happily in our jails until the Republic ransoms you back.
I'll turn myself in. Let the hostages go.
You will not be forgotten. I swear it.
Use the gas. Keep him incapacitated until the transport is ready.
No movement for hours. We're secure.
What's that? By the entrance.
Attack! Destroy the Thul invaders and free the prisoner!
Hurt. We came for you as soon as we heard what happened.
They had me sedated, but they didn't hurt me.
Myself and the others, the Wolf Baron freed us when you turned yourself in. Our first duty was to rescue you. The Thul army is on the march again. We need
to Kaki Mem Panino. I'm Kabina Bek Memru Kingdom.
How can I be of assistance?
We're used to fighting blasters, not
Havoc Squad is ready to move.
Go, save our house.
Cryoban weapons.
What a botinya nucha pai boca dunka wona.
Enter, Lieutenant, and stand before me. General Kashim reports that the Sith have been defeated. The Thule forces are scattered. For this alone, your names will be recorded in the histories of House Organa.
Battle's over?
In Inik Maraka, Nayanaram, come!
Bring in the prisoner!
I will not beg! My allies will come!
You risked your life to save my people from this man's treachery.
He could have killed me, but he didn't. Make sure he's not harmed.
I am glad to see there is honor left on this world.
You choose wisely.
Manalang Yang Perlo, Amka Kalami Nayak.
My friend, I ask you to act in House Organa's name as you travel this world.
I'll do what I can, sir.
So it does. You will always be welcome here. Until then, feast, celebrate, and hope we live to see a kinder age.
Luca, please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
hostile.
Primary. I've got some fresh ballistic data for the MR3s you've got loaded up.
That's him, isn't it, sir? Former Lieutenant Bex Kolos. Gearbox.
Been studying your personnel files, haven't you?
Affirmative, sir. I thought it best to learn what I could about our targets in advance.
We've been doing some testing for Project B and worked out new results for your range. You want to nudge those MR3s a good 0.053 degrees positive lateral to get clean hit anyhow. Stay sharp out there, kid.
Project B. Does the term have any significance for you, Lieutenant? Do you know what he's talking about?
Whatever Project B is, it can't be good.
Agreed. I'll follow your lead, sir.
Captain Cormac, I really don't believe I can make myself much clearer than...
Lieutenant, welcome back, sir. How did your mission go? You know, destroying that giant missile battery that threatened our house, sir?
The battery was destroyed six...
Well, congratulations. I'd say House Organa really owes you one for...
Yes. Allow me to extend the fondest gratitude of our noble house of... I am Palos Theseus Organa, first nephew to His Highness...
It's good to meet you too, sir.
Yes. I'm told that you have spent some time in the company of... This man is of no small consequence to our house.
Marcus has vital intelligence for my...
Really now? Well, House Organa is more than pleased to offer whatever assistance we can to our noble ally. However, I must ask what you have promised this man in exchange...
Help him, he helps me.
I see. Well, I'm afraid that house business compels me elsewhere, but let me make something clear. Marcus Thule attempted to murder the head of our house.
Sorry about that. I tried to calm him down, but to Palos, you're just a stranger, but...
Palos has a right to seek justice for...
Yeah, I'd want to put Marcus down too if he... I've been watching Marcus since you left. Still, I'm sure he's been looking forward to your next visit.
You've returned. I trust everything was as I described. I have now proven the accuracy of my knowledge, as well as my intentions. Before I share any more intelligence on Gearbox, you must rescue my wife and daughter.
I'll rescue your family.
My wife and daughter can be found at our family manor. They must not be recognized while traveling with you. You'll need to acquire disguises of some kind.
I'll see if Captain Cormac has anything I can...
My family and I have a code word for situations such as this. Tyrovan. Remember the word well.
Tyrovan.
Good. If you fail to deliver Altana and Valen to me alive and well, I will never tell you anything. Now go. We will only speak further when I see my wife and...
So I guess that's it then. Nothing for it but to rescue the wife and daughter, huh?
At this point, there's no other choice.
Well, probably worse things in the galaxy than rescuing noble ladies. I've got you some cloaks here, sir. To disguise the ladies, I mean. It's going to be tough getting to those ladies.
Thanks for the heads up, Captain.
Anytime. Good luck, Lieutenant.
Yes.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
This wait, N.O.? I've got 7 bioscans left.
Patrols report a 50% increase.
Okay, set up a meeting with the staff sergeant. And blast it, tell me when guests are here.
Acknowledged.
Science Commander Keikana Herot.
I don't think I'm familiar with that type.
I come from a research background. Saw the report on how you handled the Wolf Baron and how this area used to be a staging point against House...
How were you... Is Ulgo controlling the bugs?
That's what I'd like to know. I was drafted as science commander. If you can capture a living specimen...
If you've got...
Kill you...
Thank you.
hostile.
Yes, sir.
On your lead.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Moving out.
Ready. Thank you, sir. Standing down.
Yes, sir.